For me, bub.
Yeah. prepare thy words if thou desirest, warriors. I shall prepare my sword just in case.
I do not take kindly to uninvited guests in my realm.
We were exiled here beyond our control, Lady Hela.
I came to ferry these warriors back to Asgard, but the path has since been closed to me.
Yes. Well, I fear Asgard has its own visitors to deal with at the moment.
What wicked scheme have you hatched this time, Queen of the Dead?
I have merely done what I always have. Lord Thor. Whatever I must to ensure that my realm is forever filled with fresh souls, including yours. Now, I must attend to more important matters. But I've invited a trusted ally from Muspelheim to make sure you feel right at home.
Magic Hela used to block our escape. It has vanished along with her. I am once again free to summon the Bifrost.
What devilry!
And thus to move this battle to more familiar ground.
Yeah.
way for a professional.
Venom Blade!
For a professional.
Venom Blast!
I've waited eons to cleave this cursed bridge in two. None shall steal that glory from me.
Glory is reserved for the gods, Surtur!
And you are not fit to walk amongst them.
Curse you, Odin's son! I shall return!
Aye. My foes always do. But as long as Asgard still stands, the mighty Thor and his allies shall defend it till their dying breaths.
That villainous vixen Hela is still at large. We must seek counsel with the Allfather.
Level up!
Now, onward to Asgard, before Hela can...
Huh.
quickly, my friends. We must find Lord Odin at once.
There's a new king in town, Blondie, and we have direct orders to make you kneel.
Nay, it cannot be. Has Asgard truly fallen?
Not yet. And as long as the city still stands, we'll stand with it.
These mortals dare lay siege to the realm eternal? We must journey to the palace at once and show them their folly. Too many noble souls are bound for Valhalla this day. We must fight in their honor. We have come to aid you, my brothers. We will remove this scourge from our homeland together!
The Odin Sun has returned, and he has brought allies from Midgard! The realm eternal has been sealed from within! We must retake the gates!
You ain't seen nothing.
Make way for a professional.
Strike.
Let's show these mortals the will of the gods!
End of the line, heroes! This city belongs to Hydra now, and we'll burn it to the ground before we let you have it back!
That Hydra's barricade has blocked our way of entry. But there are other ways into the palace.
Ultimate attack!
Save some for me, bub.
Get him, bub.
Level up.
When I was a boy, I used these tunnels to flee the palace and escape my father's wrath.
We will be lucky to escape them with our lives, Odinson.
Then nothing has changed in all these centuries.
Another hit on the scanners. You must be close to something. Shall not stand! Hydra has banished Asgard's most valuable warriors to the dungeons. We must release them.
Let us repay your kindness with a small gift.
This battle will require every ally we can muster. When the time comes, noble warriors, Asgard will need us now to stand and fight for her honor.
Ain't pretty.
takes the raft any day.
Here, take this with you to aid in your battle.
Make way for a professional.
You made him
fight! Get him, Strike!
Move, baby, move!
My friends, regain your strength and prepare yourselves for the battle to come.
Don't suppose this is a rescue mission. But if you let me out, I promise I shall behave. This time.
I knew you would come around.
Perhaps since I'm the only one who really knows what's going on here. Because I planned it all. Well, most of them, actually.
But this one was special. See, I've found a way for you to defeat Thanos and his minions.
The crystals. I first witnessed their might in the hands of the Kingpin, and, as you likely recall, I sought my own in the Dark Dimension. Knowing you'd need many more for the battle to come, I drafted Hydra to gather them. To be fair, I double-crossed them first. Despite appearances, I really am on your side.
Just give me the chance to prove it.
I've not been a very good brother, Thor. Let me change that.
Are you kidding? You let Loki out of his cell? No way that traitor's walking free on our watch.
No, the things I do to you mortals.
More play for
that. One day I will hope.
You should atone for centuries of evil, no?
Today.
web shot!
When will these mortals learn? Now do you believe me? You need more than that. You need the power of the crystals if you hope to tip the scales in your favor. Yes. Well, that would be the next problem. It's in the throne room. With the King of Asgard. I fear not, which is why I fear for us all. Mayhaps we should consider an alternative path after all. I know a dark elf in Svartalfheim who... Oh, the price I pay to be a hero.
We got visitors!
Look how they get into the palace!
Quite an arsenal, but it shall not be enough to keep us from dethroning their false king.
You're not going any further!
Then the time has come to pay our respects to the new lord.
Back here!
Once again.
Ah, you have arrived at last. But it is as they always say, is it not? You can't go home again.
Usurper! Thou shalt not sully my father's throne!
The old father was not here to protect his realm in its time of need. Nor was his favorite son.
While you and your allies chased your infinity stones across worlds, Hydra was gathering another valuable source of power left behind in their wake. These crystals alone may not control all of reality. But with enough of them in my possession, perhaps I shall.
Uphold your end of the bargain, scum. The Queen of Hell does not tolerate failure.
Save some for me, bub.
Get him, lad.
Lay down your lives for me, mortals. And I promise you an eternity at my side. Must I do everything?
Nope.
ain't seen
Make
nothing
for
yet.
A confession.
In all my years, I have never felt such power. Finally, the key to victory is within my grasp. From this throne, I shall rule the whole cosmos.
What spirit? How delightful. I should have known better than to align myself with mortals. Yet perhaps a soul as dark as yours would be better suited. In a body designed for total annihilation. Twisted soul in my service.
I didn't know it came in that color.
These crystals may be our only hope to defeat the destroyer.
Death becomes.
Oh, my turn! My turn!
Yeah.
Save some for me, bub.
Venom Blast.
This armor is only as strong as the soul that resides within. If the skull's inside that armor, we can't afford to lose. Now I've seen enough giant metal death machines to last me a lifetime.
Maybe I did choose the wrong side after all.
You ain't seen nothing yet!
Nothing that can crush this worthless hunk of tin.
You know as well as I, brother, that Odin built the destroyer to withstand any foe.
Any foe but one. Or do you think your father a complete fool? Certainly one of my sons does.
Well, father, I can explain.
The uprising in Jotunheim, you insisted I quell, was not but a trap laid by treacherous frost giants, all of whom now lay slaughtered by my hand. After all I have done for you, Loki, I should cast you to the bottom of the Ganunga Gap for this affront.
Loki will earn his just reward in due time, Allfather.
For now, there are more dire matters to which we must attend.
Aye. The first of which is cleansing the stench of death from this place.
Odin. I beg of you. I was merely a pawn in this scheme, no more than a puppet.
As I recall, whenever there are puppets at play, it has always been Hela who pulls the strings. Stray from your realm again, Queen of the Dead, and your thread will be cut permanently.
As you wish, my lord.
The stones you seek are long gone from Midgard. Yet their power is so strong, I can still feel them across the vastness of space. They have been taken by your foes to a way station on the outskirts of the universe. A place once teeming with life, now being swallowed whole by the shadow of death. And the tyrant who would deliver it to us all. Any fading hope that our worlds have left to survive the coming darkness lies in your hands alone. I must rest and replenish the Odin Force if I am to undo the damage Hela has done here in Asgard. I am aware of the severity of these circumstances, mortal, and though the Lord of Asgard cannot accompany you on your quest, he can offer you a different kind of aid. Some of these rare crystals that Hela's allies amassed were generated by the Bifrost itself, imbued with the cosmic power that courses through this realm. They can enhance your individual powers to their fullest potential as well.
Let's go. level up.
I fear the time for idle chatter has passed. I, merely weakened from my recent travails, defeating an army of frost giants single-handedly is a tall order, even for a king. The power of the Odin Force is endless, but it does require time to restore. Should I expend much more, I may have to enter the Odin Sleep. Alas, your journey is far from over. You may rest only when the Infinity Stones have been recovered. Even the gods fall, my child. But true heroes always find a way to rise again.
It is about time you are getting here. Come. There is universe to be saved, huh?
Ha! 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 Ha!
to make way for
save some for me, bub.
Getting a strong energy reading nearby.
With a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim. But why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
You could not defeat us before we possessed the stones. You stand no chance now.
You merely delay the inevitable.
Now, sir, teleportation is my trick.
Your soul is mine. Leave now, while your souls are still intact.
Ultimate attack! Venom Blast!
Oh, my lips is a great error on my part. Time for games is over, children.
Do not allow the Soul Stone's power to corrupt you.
Claws are out!
Make way for a professional!
I'll tear your soul in two if I must.
Strike.
I expect a fire. Stone. I have little use for such baubles. Not when I have a far greater prize within my grasp.
That's one stone in hand.
So? I'm right back to where I started.
Keep your eyes peeled for Thane. The Black Order may be holding him prisoner, or worse. Level up.
Locked away in a cage like a trophy, that is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow. You truly believe you can win this, don't you? Fools!
Super Giant was already a formidable telepath without the mind. They'll try to shield us from her mental attack.
This stone is capable of reprogramming minds, but can also break them to pieces just as easily.
Eviscerate them, my lovelies!
You may be
My turn! Such simple minds!
so easy to bend.
Stay clear. Don't let her warp your mind.
Where every thought betrays you. Obey my will and crush our foes! I suppose it's time to get serious! Fight them! To the death if you must! Lay down your lives in the name of Thanos!
that you are too weak to finish the job.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all.
Hey, you think this gallery has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a potty. I can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?
Unleash every ounce of power you can muster. I guarantee it shall melt brand new. You call that power? Huh?
Hulk didn't get to smash Ugly Giant last time. Hulk won't waste another chance.
Yeah.
Save some for me, bub.
My protective spell shielded us from the blast, and protected the Power Stone as well.
Close to the station's surface. Nowhere's artificial gravity and atmosphere don't extend far beyond its outer shell.
They say the only thing colder than the depths of space is the icy grip of death itself. I will make certain you experience both this day. Twist you to my whims, and then rip you to shreds!
He's on his own this time. We need to finish him before his partner has a chance to rescue him again.
You ain't seen something yet, you on that.
There's nowhere left for you to run this time.
The only limit of the reality stone is the imagination of the one who wields it. What's your blame is uninspired.
I'll have your hands on my spike.
Yeah.
myself, if that's what it takes to defeat you! The void's dark embrace, and eagerly await the billions of souls that Thanos will send to join me!
We're more than halfway there, team. Just two more stones to go.
Yeah.
You have proven more powerful than we anticipated. But as long as one of the Black Order still stands... all who oppose our master shall fall. I showed you mercy once. Never again!
I am Groot.
Of course she seems madder than last time. Let's just send her husband spiraling off into the abyss.
Level up!
The death I grant you is welcome compared to what Thanos offers.
We've played this tune already, Proxima. And this time, it won't end up with me on the other side of the universe.
Destined to be in my hand all along.
Look out. There's no telling where that stone could send you.
Too long. It ends now.
Yeah.
Please!
Might save some for me, bub!
Get him, lad!
Let the universe tremble in the name of Thanos! Your combined efforts are most impressive. But you forget, I have powerful allies of my own. And when the Black Order unites, death always prevails.
No one dies here today. They may be merciless killers, but thankfully the Black Order saw a value in me that my father never did. And I see value in them as well. Just imagine what we could all do together. An alliance, powerful enough to bring even Thanos himself to his knees. And to bring a new order to the universe.
My master's lost.
Which side he stands on
is how it all ends.
As long as there's hope,
Thanos is not here.
Then how can we change
his son is?
He's already chosen which side he stands on.
You're right, Captain. I'm sorry.
And you never will be. There is only one.
Hmm.
from this day forth. He reigns supreme!
Level up! Level up!
Where did Thanos send us to?
It doesn't matter. If he has the stones, we may not be here much longer.
You have come a long way just to die.
Then I guess it's a good thing we have different plans.
There is no escaping destiny. Your fate is written in the stars.
If it is. And it's time for us to be the stars we were always meant to be.
Yes! Show me all the power you possess, and I promise, I shall do the same!
So much energy all around. So hard to focus, but no choice. Must keep fighting.
This round's
no matter how pure our souls may be, this stone will still twist them into darkness.
This raw power might be beautiful if it were not so terrifying.
Omnipotent power fits me like a glove. Don't you agree?
Got yourself some mighty fancy jewelry there, bub. Care to dance?
All this power. Where's the responsibility stone when you need it?
Your honor, you You have been chosen as the first to die.
Hate to say it, but there's no peaceful solution here. We have to take him down.
He tried to take us out of our element, but he forgot that elements are still mine to control.
With your combined might, you are no more than gnats to Thanos.
All that, and we only managed to make him angrier? Solid work, team. Keep it up.
Use the space stone all you wish, Thanos. There is nowhere you can disappear to where Drax will not find you and kill you.
I am Clauser.
Don't blame yourself. Your failure was preordained. I serve in the name of death, and I shall gladly deliver you to her.
Keep fighting, my friends. Thanos may crave death, but life always finds a way to prevail.
I too serve death in my own way. It would be my honor to send you to meet her.
You think death herself loves you, Thanos? That's insane. She's my girl!
I seek only to balance life and death. Your sacrifice is nothing personal.
FYI, I'm not technically from this universe. It's a factor then when you're deciding who gets to live.
I appreciate the thought, but you'd be way better off using the Mind Stone on someone like Stark or Strange. Or even Banner.
Stone can conjure up all sorts of unspeakable horrors. I can hardly contain myself, loves.
Your allies break and bleed, but Thanos still stands.
This round.
You delay the inevitable. The end has come.
Level up.
Mistress Death, embrace me. This is not how it ends.
For once, you are correct, Father. You may have dreamed of oblivion, but madness clouded your vision. Thankfully, I can see what you couldn't. This universe deserves so much more. Something only I can give it.
You've got it all wrong, son.
Ah, but you were right all along, my friends. I am not my father.
I am something far better!
Thank you. what you never could, Father! I won!
You don't have to do this thing!
It's over! Thanos is defeated!
So how about you take off that crazy armor, and we can talk this through?
No more talking.
You got it.
But if you expect us to believe you're tougher than Thanos because you put on some old suit...
You don't need to believe. I'll show you.
Where are we? I've never seen anything like this.
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones. The heart of infinity.
How fitting, then, that the place where all things began is where your pathetic existence will finally come to an end. This universe will be mine alone to destroy, child. Even if I must save it from you first!
Driving you to do this. Fight them. You still have
to make things right.
What it feels like to be omnipotent!
Do you really think you are in control, child? The stones are using you!
Allow me to calm your restless soul. Permanently.
If I had a phone left after all these years, the stone might scare me a bit more.
Even with the armor, it's almost too much to handle.
Your mind and body are far too weak to contain such infinite power.
I can barely absorb and rechannel his power fast enough. Even if his armor doesn't overload soon, Thane himself might.
To me!
You did this to yourself, boy. The second that you believed you could surpass me, your fate was sealed.
But the armor!
That armor is a curse. Far too powerful for any mortal being to contain. There's a reason I chose to wear only one of its gloves.
You knew?
Of course. And more importantly, I knew better.
We have to do something.
There is nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
A boy who tried to be a god and failed. But perhaps we are not that different after all.
What are you doing now, tyrant?
What I should have done long ago.
Help me, please, Father.
I am taking away our pain.
So, I guess we won?
Only for now. If I know anything about Thanos, it's that he always finds a way to return. Even from the grave.
When he does, we will be ready.
Hands off, ugly. You're under arrest by authority of the Nova Corps. You and your Black Order buddies are gonna spend the rest of your lives in the kiln for what you've done. It looks like your boss won't be around to break you out this time.
Thanos and Thane may be out of play, but the Stones are not.
And as long as they're still together, the threat they pose is too great.
Then we split them up. We hide them on opposite ends of the universe. Or even beyond it, if we can. We don't ever tell each other where they are. And sure, some cosmic jerk will eventually find a way to reunite them, but we'll be making it a whole lot harder. And maybe, just maybe, it'll buy us enough time to figure out how to stop these crazy things for good. And if not, well, we can always do this whole team-up thing again, right?